Another adjustment you could do on your reeds when they get too soft is to clip the tip off. This is a reed clipping tool made by my friends at Marca. It's considered by many to be the best reed clipping tool available, and they make them today on the same exact machinery that they used several decades ago. This machine dates back to 1901. Clipping the tip of the reed can extend its life a bit, but this technique can also be used to make a reed that plays too soft play a bit harder.